like being tied up the chair with no